A car versus pedestrian accident shuts down northbound U.S. 41 for an hour tonight. It happened at 6:30 near South Kamiami Trail and Boyce Street. Sarasota police say a woman was attempting to cross the busy road when she was struck. The woman was taken to Sarasota Memorial Hospital with life-threatening injuries. The driver of the car stopped after the accident. Charges are not expected against the driver. Sarasota police are continuing that investigation.